Hello everybody. I hope you do like and subscribe in my channel, because I need subscribers. I make many videos and I don't see subscribers. I need more, please. If you like the video, subscribe, please. Appreciate. And this time I'm gonna show you how to change. Oh no, no how to change. My son says, he told me I don't need to say how to change. No, this is not good. I'm gonna show you how you can change the engine harness on the Detroit DD15. I'm gonna show you. You can start removing this clip right here on the back of the engine. You just do this. This switch, you gotta open it like this. Sometimes they are hard. You put the W40 and it's easier. Turn the screwdriver like this. Let's see. Okay, and then pull it. It's out. Then this one right here. This is the HC doser fuel. HC doser. You gotta remove these sensors. Right here too. This sensor right here too. Okay, pull it. Okay, now because I'm doing this engine, I gotta do one overhaul. I use this mounted from this truck. I have to do overhaul on the DD15, and I have the opportunity to show you guys how you can do this, replace the engine harness. Okay, this is from the camshaft. First, you can disconnect this one here. And then the HT doser. You're gonna see this thing right here. You gotta remove it. Let me bring this tool. You gotta use this tool to remove this clip. You're gonna see where they go. Just turn it like this and come out. And then we're gonna go to the sensor. And this one, you're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna do the same thing on this sensor. Okay. Now we're gonna go here. There's another cable right here. I'm gonna disconnect it. Right here. Okay. Now we're going down. There's more clip. Right here, more clip. You gotta move it. Let's connect it. Okay. And then there's one more here. Under the computer. Right here, there's one more. One more. Put it in. Sometimes you can remove the seat like this. And then the ECM has two bolts, one here and one here with the socket 13. Let me remove it, okay? The ECM. Good, good.
That's why I told you. Yeah.
There's a speed sensor right here under the bell housing. Remove it too. The harness could come out from here. Okay, I remove the two bolts in the computer. Right here, remove them. Disconnect, just pull this right here down. Okay. And you got a little more clips on there. Right there. Remove it. Remove that one, let me see. I'm gonna come here. These sensors. There's one clip right here in the top. It's hard to do a video with a phone. With one hand, I need something to hold it. That's what I break. There's one more here. Okay. There's one more here. You have to remove it. And this one wasn't the fuel rail pressure too. You have to disconnect it. And now the delta pressure sensor. The click. And this click right here. Pull it. Yeah, there's one clip, must clip here. And then we have in the front of the engine, there's another one right here. We have to remove it. Okay. Now you pull out the this one here. You pull out the harness from here. Like this. Oh, we gotta remove this. I forgot to tell you. We gotta remove this bolt right here. Let me remove it. Okay, there's one more here. One in the top and one at the bottom bolt. This is very easy, easier than DD13. DD13 is more hard than DD15. I represent DD13 and you gotta remove more hoses and things. This is easy, this harness. Okay. We have another sensor right here. To disconnect it. There's more clips here. There. One more right there. Behind the two. Okay. After you remove this one on the top, you can pull the harness. There's one more here. I forgot. One more sensor. You're gonna see the sensor when you start removing. Okay. You can pull out the harness. Post. Okay, and this sensor, you have to disconnect it, but there's this thing like a safety. You have to remove it to disconnect it. Yeah. This one, you have to remove it to disconnect this sensor. It was under this tube. Okay. Okay. Almost out. And after that, there are bolts right here. One here, one clip here. Okay. One bolt here. You are on the engine. And there's another bolt right here. And then clips right here, clip right here, and disconnect this one right here. Okay, there's one, this one right here, and the crankcase, and that's it. Very easy. I hope I get more subscribers. If not, maybe I feel bad. I don't have too many. Please, guys, subscribe. I hope you do, and I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Hope this video helped you guys. If you have any question, just send me a text and I answer. Thank you very much. I forgot. You know what? There's more here. I forgot. Right here in the front, this is the oil pressure and the oil pressure sensor. And the coolant sensor right here from the coolant. One more, three. You're gonna see. And that's it. It's part of the harness. Those two sensors right there. Thank you.